whip out my sweater and whip right back instead. I knocked at her door and a man appeared. I told her why I'd come and he said,
"You're wrong,
son, but you with my daughter.
How
could you be so cruel to come to me this way? My daughter left this world on her birthday. She died just a year ago today.
A strange force
threw me to her graveyard.
I stood by
amazed and watched the shadows raise. And looked and saw my sweater lying there upon her grave.
Strange things
happened in this world." I don't remember
it. I'm not kidding. I woke up.